So guys, as we go through the CrossFit movements, this is one movement that I specifically kind of love when it comes to dealing with KiloGear equipment and using your body weight, because this movement is challenging as it comes, okay? It's, we call this a little bit of advanced gymnastic movement, the pistol or single leg squat. It requires a lot of mobility, especially in the ankles and the hips, right? I'm gonna flex my body just a little bit as I start demoing the whole movement. It requires a lot of balance and stability. So how do I perform a pistol? First of all, I'm gonna keep my feet together, right? So I can find my balance. As I find my balance, you're gonna notice I'm gonna bend my knees just slightly. This leg is gonna float into the air. With a full control, shifting this shoulder towards this knee, I'm gonna start slowly pulling my body down, and I'm gonna squat all the way up, right? So one more time, as you notice, this leg is floating. So it's a single leg squat. It is advanced movement, but with the KiloGear, things are actually getting even harder, right? So slowly, pull your body down, pull yourself up. Whoop, I lost a little balance like that. But that's what a pistol is all about, huh? Huh? It's the KiloGear for sure.